It's time to change the way you visualize your data. Meet Infogram, the tool that combines data visualization with design. After logging in, you will see your project library. To start creating, click on one of the project shortcuts at the top of the page. From the template library, you can get a head start with one of our templates or start fresh with a blank canvas. Once in the editor, add objects to your canvas from the toolbar on the left. You can use text objects, charts suitable for every use case, maps of different regions, countries, and cities, various pre-made elements, graphics including GIFs and icons, all sorts of shapes, as well as several media and data integrations. Choose the object you want to add, then click Insert or drag the object right onto the canvas. The Settings panel on the right lets you customize the look of your project and your content. For example, if you click on a chart, you can change its properties, edit the colors, axes, fonts, and more. Next, let's add our data by clicking on the Edit Data tab over here. All charts and maps have placeholders ready for you to edit. You can add data by either copying and pasting right into the table, uploading an Excel or CSV file, adding documents from Google Drive or Dropbox, connecting a JSON feed, or by using one of several database integrations. Once you're done creating your content, you can choose how you want to download it or share it. To download your project, click on the Download button and select one of the available options. You can download PNG, JPEG, and PDF files, as well as fully interactive HTML files. If you want to share your content online, click Share. From here, you can choose whether you want to share your project publicly or privately, and share it on various social platforms. You can also access embed codes that you can use to embed Infogram content into your website. And that's all there's to it. Start creating more engaging content with Infogram today.